हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज योगेश एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल हेलो साहित्य। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डील विद द एमसीक्यूज ऑफ यूनिट 1 साइलेंस्ड कोर्ट इज इन सेशन, अ प्ले बाय विजय तेंदुलकर विच इज अ पार्ट ऑफ पेपर 608 इंडियन लिटरेचर इन इंग्लिश ट्रांसलेशन। लेट अस स्टार्ट। First question is, who wrote the play Silence the Court is in the Session? The answers are, the options are Badal Sarkar, Vijay Tendulkar, Bhishma Sahni, Girish Karnad. The right answer is B, Vijay Tendulkar. The question number 2, the play Silence the Court is in the Session is originally written in blank language. The options are Marathi, Punjabi, Kannada, Bengali. The right answer is A, Marathi language. Question number 3. When the play Silence the Court is in the Session was first appeared? Options are 1960, 1967, 1965, 1963. The right answer is D, 1963. Question number 4. Who translated the play Silence the Court is in the Session in English language? The options are A, Girish Karnad, B, Vijay Tendulkar, C, Priya Adarkar, D, Khushwant Singh. The right answer is C, Priya Adarkar. Question number 5. How many acts are there in the Silence the Court is in the Session? Options are 2 acts, B, 3 acts, C, 5 acts, D, 6 acts. The right answer is B, 3 acts. Question number 6. The play Silence the Court is in the Session is a blank. Options are a political satire, social play, fantasy play, history play. The right answer is A, political satire. Question number 7. What is the profession of the protagonist of the play Silence the Court is in the Session? The options are A, doctor, B, nurse, C, school teacher, D, lawyer. The right answer is C, school teacher. Question number 8. Who is the chief protagonist of the play Silence the Court is in the Session? The options are A, Mrs. Kasikar, B, Mrs. Damble, C, Professor Damble, D, Miss Lina Benare. The right answer is D, Miss Lina Benare. Question number 9. Who is Mrs. Kasikar in the Silence the Court is in the Session? The options are A, a lawyer, B, a judge, C, a social worker, D, housewife. The right answer is C, a social worker. Question number 10. Who became the judge in the play Silence the Court is in the Session? The options are A, Mr. Kasikar, B, Mrs. Kasikar, C, Samant, D, Sukhatme. The right answer is A, Mr. Kasikar. Question number 11. Who seduced and sexually exploited Miss Lina Benare? The options are A, Professor Damble, B, Sukhatme, C, Samant, D, Mr. Kasikar. The right answer is A, Professor Damble. Question number 12. What charge was sentenced against Miss Lina Benare in the courtroom? The options are A, charge of exploitation, B, charge of infanticide, C, charge of forgery, D, charge of murder. The right answer is B, charge of infanticide. Question number 13. Who represents a conventional middle class society in the play Silence the Court is in the Session? Options are A, Mr. and Mrs. Kasikar, B, Pongse, C, Sukhatme, D, Professor Damble. The right answer is A, Mr. and Mrs. Kasikar. Question number 14. Who uttered this line? I quote, "You have deliberately ganged up against me. You have plotted against me," unquote, in the play Silence the Court is in the Session? The options are A, मिसिस काशिकर, बी मिस लीना बेनारे, सी मिस दिव्या दामले, डी प्रोफेसर दामले। द राइट आंसर इज बी मिस लीना बेनारे। क्वेश्चन नंबर 15, व्हेन डिड द प्ले शांतता कोर्ट चालुगा है परफॉर्म फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम। द ऑप्शंस आर ए 1967, बी 1965, सी 1963, डी 1966। द राइट आंसर इज ए 1967। रिमेंबर फ्रेंड्स, इट वॉज फर्स्ट अपियर इन 1963, बट इट वॉज फर्स्ट परफॉर्म इन द ईयर 1967 and it was translated into English by Priya Adarkar in 1974. Question number 16, in which year Vijay Tendulkar got Padma Bhushan? The options are 1980, B 1986, C 1984, D 1988. The right answer is C 1984. Question number 17, the BBC showed इंग्लिश वर्जिन ऑफ शांतता कोर्ट चालू है फिल्म बाय ब्लैंक। द ऑप्शंस आर सत्यदेव दुबे, बी सत्यजीत दुबे, सी मीरा नायर, डी विजय तेंदुलकर। द राइट आंसर इज ए सत्यदेव दुबे। क्वेश्चन नंबर 18, विच टेक्निक इज यूज बाय तेंदुलकर इन द प्ले शांतता कोर्ट चालू है। द ऑप्शंस आर ए एलेगरी, प्ले विथ इन अ प्ले, सी मैजिक रियलिज्म, डी नन ऑफ द अबोव। द राइट आंसर इज बी प्ले विथ इन अ प्ले। क्वेश्चन नंबर 19, द लाइफ स्पैन ऑफ विजय तेंदुलकर इज। द ऑप्शंस आर ए 1930 टू 2008, बी 1930 टू 2006, सी 1928 टू 2006, D 1928 to 2008. The right answer is D 1928 to 2008. Question number 20. The source of the play Shantata Kor Chalu Ahe can be found in blank playwriters Frederick Derenmatt's story Dai Panne. The options are A Spanish, B Swiss, C Russian, D English. The right answer is Swiss. B. Question number 21, who is Karnik in the play? The options are A failed scientist, B failed lawyer, C chairman, D unsuccessful actor. The right answer is D unsuccessful actor. Question number 22, who is an inter-failed scientist in the play? The options are A Pongse, B Karni, C Rokde, D Saman. The right answer is A Pongse. Question number 23, Mr. Kashigar is the chairman of Fill in the Blank. The options are A SMPTA, B SMTPA, C STPAM, D SMTPA. The right answer is B SMTPA. Question number 24, who said that Shantata Kor Chalu Ahe combines social criticism with the tragedy of an individual victimized society? The options are Pramod K. Nair, B M K. Nayak, C Arundhati Banerjee, D Priya Adarkar. The right answer is C Arundhati Banerjee. Question number 25, in Shantata Kor Chalu Ahe the witness takes oath touching the fill in the blanks. Options are Bhagavad Gita, Bible, Quran, the Oxford English Dictionary. The right answer is D, that is the Oxford English Dictionary. Thank you. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, and if you like this video, then share to your friends. Thank you very much.